In other news, 8 military mountain climbers have reached the summit of America's highest peak. 5 paratroopers with the 4th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, 2 soldiers with Vermont's National Guard, and 1 soldier with the Army's Northern Warfare Training Center successfully climbed Mount McKinley in Alaska, reaching the top on June 15th. McKinley is just over 20,000 feet high and has some of the most extreme weather conditions on Earth. It took them 16 days to reach the top.